Around the first full moon of winter, an army materializes. Spider crabs. For the past year, they've been feeding in deeper waters. Now they march across the seagrass plains. Hundreds of thousands of them. They clamber over one another. Creating great mounds. Nearly 100 meters long. They're not seeking mates, neither are they laying eggs. They have come here in order to grow. Like all crabs, their bodies are enclosed in a hard, unexpandable shell. So to grow, they have to break out of it. And that allows the soft one that has developed beneath to expand. It will take days for the new shell to harden. Its legs are so limp that they won't work properly.